everybody. Welcome to McGinty Motorcars in Reading, Pennsylvania. We have here today a 1980 450 SL that was owned by the one and only Willie Nelson. Back in 1980, he bought it brand new down in Georgia. And his manager was on the paperwork with him, and we Googled it, and he still has the same manager up there in Danbury, Connecticut on Main Street. It's all documented here. Fun fact about 1980 with Willie Nelson, it was on the Road Again song came out and he produced, so it's pretty cool that he was driving this car the same year that song came out. The vehicle has 143,000 miles on it. It's got a good clean Carfax. The car is in great shape. We did fuel injectors, we did a fuel tank in a brand new one, we did a fuel pump, fuel filter, just replaced everything. It was sitting for a while. We did four tires to it. We did brand new inspection, emissions, and oil change. And look at the palomino interior. The leather, the floor mats, everything is just in great shape. The original hard top. We did pull the soft top up to look at the condition of that. The top is in great shape. The plastic windows are in great shape. Vehicle overall runs really good. I've been running around town. People have been giving me thumbs up on it. They have no clue that this was originally owned by the one and only Willie Nelson. But take a look at it. Original paint on it. No dings on the car. So come down, see us at McGinty Motorcars, 1041 Washington Street, Reading, Pennsylvania. And you can visit us online and look at all the photos that we took of the vehicle at McGintyMotorcars.com. This is definitely worth the trip in to see this vehicle and get some pictures next to it and make some memories. Thank you for visiting us, and we look forward to seeing you. Thank you.